So I think they're going to hand out candy. I think Jesse wants to dress up in a costume.
Well, I don't know.
What about that thing you're getting for spirit week?
Oh, they're gold. They're yellow. I have a pig costume.
You do
a
pig?
Yeah.
Let me see. Let's see. A couple of pictures. I don't know. I'm not going to do it.
Good afternoon and welcome to Buckystown, Warner Stadium in the shadow of the Valhalla Mountains on a beautiful day on the campus of St. John's Catholic Prep. Today's game is an MIAAC conference matchup that pits the visiting Hornets from Cristo Rey Jesuit High School in Baltimore, who will be taking on your St. John's Catholic Prep Vikings. Before we begin, we have a few safety reminders. For your safety, please note the nearest exit next to you. There are exits around the stadium that may be used in the event of emergency. We would ask that if an emergency were to arise, that you would exit at the nearest exit to your location. In case of emergency, please walk, do not run, to the nearest safe exit. The Hornets ended this game with a winless record 0-3, while the Vikings are 3-4 this season. Now for the player introductions. For the visiting Hornets from Cristo Rey Jesuit High School, they are led by Coach Scott Turnbull. The Hornets are number one goalkeeper Josiah Gilliam.
Another meditation session. Thanks,
number 10, Christian Mushayama. Number 26, Dylan Carvajal. Number 11, Douglas Velasquez. Number 23, Ricardo Isola Aguilar. Number 2, Damon Walker. Number 21, Noah Francis. Number 14, Riley Rivera. Number 17, Jose Velasquez Avila. Number 3, Ivan Hernandez. Number 15, Mason Aguirre. Number 13, Kareem Johnson. Number 20, Lester Morales. Number 60, Jordi Martinez. Number 18, Melvin Cruz. Number 19, Edwin Portillo Segovia. Number 30, Sergio Avila. Number 12, Diego Lopez Castro. Number 24, Alexis Ocampo. Number 25, Johan Martinez. Darrell Aguilar. Brian Marquez. Noel Castillo. Brian Altamariano. Victor Galindo. And Kevin Melkor. And now for your St. John's Catholic Prep Vikings. Number 26, Junior Thomas McCaffrey. Number 2, Junior Joseph Novak. Number 3, Senior Gavin Brunke. Number 4, Senior Christopher Nelson. Number 5, Senior Brody Cavanaugh. Number 6, Senior Christian Smith. Number 7, Junior Galen Belmar. Number 8, Junior Owen Barber. Number 9, Senior Daniel Blake. Number 10, Junior Moses No. Number 13, Sophomore Felix Ortiz. Number 30, Senior Goalkeeper Wyatt Stager. Number 16, Sophomore Zachary Day. Number 17, Senior Tyler Stankowski. Number 18, Junior Nathan Riverio. Number 19, Senior Caleb Stager. Number 20, Junior Marshall Workman. Number 21, Junior George Jacob. Number 22, Senior Javier Hernandez. Number 27, Sophomore Joseph Sequoia.
Go, go!
The Vikings are coached by head coach Wesley Allen and have a record of 2-4 this season. At this time, St. John's Catholic Prep would like to recognize the officials for this afternoon's game. Without them, we would be unable to play this great game. There is a dire shortage of officials for all sports, and we would encourage anyone who enjoys youth sports to consider joining the ranks of the officials to help aid in their numbers and ensure that youth sports will survive. We thank them and hope they have a great game. Now, As the teams prepare to take the field, we ask those who are able to please stand. Gentlemen, remove your caps. As we ask everyone to join us in prayer, followed by our national anthem. And we begin in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Father in heaven, we ask your blessing on the game we are about to play. Give each one of us the courage to play this game in a manner which by our words and actions is pleasing to you. Let us enter into this competition in a spirit of sportsmanship and with respect for the members of the opposing team. We ask you, Father, to bless each one of us, especially the coaches, officials, parents, and players. Keep us under the protection of your Son, Jesus Christ, and help us be aware of his presence with us in this game. We ask this in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Please remain standing as we honor America with our national anthem.
Don't tell Rosemary about that because she'll be doing it for me. There's a shared talent. Oh, my God. Why did you ask me about the next one? The next one, the eighth. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. October 1st is Saturday. Sunday. Thank you.
Okay.
no.
Joe!
Nice.
Nice ball, Joe.
There you go. Run. Go, Kevin. Yep, let him come to you. There you go. Let him come to you. Nice job. Let him come to you.
Joe Novak from the Vikings to take a Crowley Company corner kick.
Get him, Joseph. Go, Joe. Go. Give it back to him. Give it back to him. There you go.
Go, Joe.
Go to the goal. There you go.
The Vikings have another Crowley Company corner kick. Joe Novak to take.
Head. Shoot.
Oh,
that's what I did.
I saw where you were parked. That's a good one.
Yep. Stay with it. Good. There you go. Step back to it. Easy. Yeah, gotta go to it. Oh, now, ball. Come on, Caleb! There you go.
Caleb! Caleb Stig will take the corner kick. Joe Novak to take another Proudly Company corner kick.
Somebody come out. Cross it. Yeah, he was offside. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah,
you got it.
Yeah, you got
it. Yeah, you got
Go, Joe!
Nice. Look up. Look up. Good. Nice.
Stay on. Stay on.
One touch. Oh, oh, that's a good shot. That's a good shot.
Yeah.
Thank you.
They scored. It's on the board.
Hornets goal by number 21. Noah Francis.
Go Vikings!
Daniel. Come on, Daniel.
Yeah.
Good job, Joe.
Nice hustle.
Good job, Joe. There it is. Yeah, come on, Joe.
Nice job, Felix. Felix.
Oh, you pulled that one? What is wrong with you?
First half ends with a flurry, but the Vikings trail 1-0. The Viking boys are back in action here in Waterfield Field at St. John's next Wednesday. It will be a very special night as we are hosting a senior night doubleheader. Boys will start things off with an MIAAC match against the Orbazags of the Key School at 4:30. And the girls will take on IAAMC rivals, the Glen Elk Dragons, at 6. It will be senior night for both boys and girls. We hope to have a lot of people here to honor our great group of seniors on both teams.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The next event here at Warner Family Field is an important IAAMC Conference girls soccer game, as the Vikings will clash with the Panthers of St. Vincent Pallotti on Monday at 4:30.
Thomas.
There you go.
There you go,
nice.
Thomas.
Oh! Joe Novak to take the first Vikings Rally Company corner kick.
Thank you.
That's it.
There you go.
Come on, get ready.
Another Crowley Company's corner kick, taken by Joe Nova.
Go, Joe!
Good job!
Oh. Oh. Ah.
come back here 1 week from this Friday for the homecoming football game as the Fighting Vikings will be back in action here at Warner Family Field 1 week from this Friday on October 6th. They will host Fairmont Heights High School. Kickoff is at 6 p.m.
Come on, Joe!
Green.
Where are you? Go, Marshall. Green. Come on, Joe.
Come on, Green. Way to go, Owen.
Job, Joe. Good job.
Yo!
Win it, Caleb!
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Well done, Joe. Oh, Joe. Nice.
Go, Joe. Go, Joe.
Come on, Thomas! Come on, Thomas!
Save it. That's it. Use Christian. Stop the clock.
Joe Novak lining up the Crowell and Company corner kick for the Vikings.
Go, Joe, go! Come on, Caleb. Nice, nice! Come on, Daniel!
Go, Daniel!
Come on, from the box!
Thanks.
Keep up the pressure. Come on. Daniel, good job, Joseph.
Good Daniel, fix it up, keep going. Good job, guys.
That's it, Daniel.
Right.
Daniel.
Take him on. You got him, Daniel.
You got him.
Pressure, guys. Pressure. Good job, Joe. Go.
Daniel.
Good job, Daniel. boys. Go, go, go.
Run, Caleb.
Oh, Ty.
Come on, boys. Go, go. Nice ball, Ty.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh,
pressure, boys, pressure.
Yeah,
good job, Owen. Go.
Go, Owen.
Go, Chris.
The Vikings Crowley Company corner kick.
Go forward, Joe. One.
in the middle.
Get it to Danny. There you go. There you go.
Get there, Caleb.
Come on, pressure, boys.
Behind you.
Come on, let's go!
Come on, Daniel. Nice.
Joe. Joe. Nice. Joe.
Big foot! Big foot! Oh!
Again.
Good job, Joe. Hey, come on, Felix, go.
Go, Vikings.
Go, Vikings. Good.
Come on, Joe. There it is. There it is, Joe.
Come on, you got a pass.
Take the shot.
Come on, boys. Let's work together.
Go get it, Thomas! Go!
Come on, Javi!
Oh, come on! Get time to control that, Chris.
Get time!
Come on, Joe. Here comes Daniel. Here comes Daniel.
Get a runner.
Off the side. Come on, Joe.
They played for 78 minutes so far, so they're getting a little bit.
Yeah.
Come on, Thomas. Come on, Thomas. Come on, Daniel.
Teamwork, teamwork. Come on.
Nice
job. Send it in. Send it in. Send it in.
Go,
and that is the end of the game. We will end in a 1-1 tie.
Nope.
Not unless it's a playoff.
Thank you for coming out to tonight's contest. The boys are back in action here at Waterfield next Wednesday. It will be a very special night as we are hosting senior night soccer doubleheader. The boys will start things off with a match against the Key School at 4:30, and the girls will take on the Gwent Elk Dragons at 6 p.m. Once again, it'll be senior night. We have a lot of seniors on both teams who deserves a wonderful crowd and great recognition. We hope everyone can make it to those games. We hope to see you at upcoming sporting events here at St. John's. Please drive home safely and have a wonderful night.
I want to overstuff potato.
Got it.
Just getting soup or you get a sandwich? Get a sandwich or split a sandwich and get the soup. No?
Sorry, who are we playing next week again?
You don't
have to
get. No, it's alright. I'm trying.
Is it French?
No, that's the way that was like.
Good week.
Chris, you too. Good weekend.
Yes, sir.
Just be nice, I think.
What's that?
Just be nice, I think.
Nice shot. That shot's the top part of this.
my cleat came up against it.
Wait, why you ripped your new one? That's the same thing.
No, it's just like, it's because I made a dive. Or no, it was on like a.
Like that. I was just telling you that I'm going to 4:45 for the Thank you.